Negekeno kinene kuri nyumba na arata aduayana aria marohetwo vururini wa Southern Sudan na kurekererio na gukinyaguku vururini huwaiwaira thutha wa thirikari kuhitukira mutongoria wa vururi Uhuru wa Kenyatta kuingirira na kuanilia na president wa Southern Sudan Salva Kiir. Okay. Anaya aria neo Anthony Kea Munialo, Boniface Muriuki Chuma, Ravi Ramech Ganda, Anthony Mwadime wa Zome, Mohirokyo Hokia Maisha, ukirikana ni matafaniti jama shia uishi wa mamilioni mabesha, udulia watu mire makude kuki Hokia Maisha, na odhudhoshio kukinyi hiyo ginyagia miaka keda. Akialia hede ya kunyitidhani ya duashio na famili shiao. Mwadiki Mukalu ministri ni ya maudu manaja Monica Juma. Nyoliti ya Kenya kukoruwa magidhuli mamawira mare ya maretro mafururi manaja. Akiuga aigiao ni maragwa mutego ine wa kunyamarika na kutumiru otagobo.
Therefore we urge all Kenyans to exercise caution. And if in doubt, it is very important to contact the Ministry of Foreign Affairs before you contract, before you commit yourself, before you travel abroad. And in the promise, because of a promise of a great opportunity.
Oho ni oriti ya Kenya magakoragwo makirijista na ministry ya maudu manaja ilitajira ya kuhotithia thirikari kumenya kuria mudu wale na gutuma uteithio hedeli ya madhina tamaya maumira.
But I also wish to take this opportunity to also caution Kenyans that are traveling abroad, particularly on promises of taking up jobs. It is very, very important that we undertake due diligence, especially when it is our young people going abroad. It is very, very important that they confirm with the government so that we can do some due diligence and we can explore the nature of the companies or entities that are inviting them to work for them.
Haduini hao, a Kenya ni mashokiri ya mutogulia wa vururi Uhuru wa Kenyatta gado. Ikururi ya gutigirira ni mashokio guku vururini.
Firstly, we want to thank our President, His Excellency Uhuru Kenyatta, for the effort he personally made to secure our release. I know it's been a long time and we've been hearing that he has really tried his best and he has fulfilled his promise of bringing us back home.
Monica Juma nyugite thirikari ni ihotorete gutigirira mathina tamaya ni mahuranu na mukuona ati a Kenya ige makuretuo makinyamarika mafururini maige. Kiripotera Kameme TV ritwa riakuwa ni Maina wa Mwangi.